high temperature can be alarming, but in otherwise healthy child, it usually isn't something serious. A fever often means that the body is working the way it should be and fighting off the infection. Call doctor if you think the child needs medical attention. If the child is younger than 3 months old with a rectal temperature of 100.4 Fahrenheit or higher, the child is 3 to 6 months old with a temperature of 101 Fahrenheit or higher, or he has any fever of more than 1 day. If the child is older than 6 months and younger than 1 year with a temperature of 103 Fahrenheit or higher, or he has a fever for more than 1 day, or if the child is 1 to 2 years old with a high fever lasting for more than 24 hours, or if the child is any age with a temperature of 104 Fahrenheit or higher, soft spot on the child's skull if he is bulging, or if the child is persistently vomiting or having severe diarrhea, or if any signs of dehydration are present, such as not wetting diapers, crying without tears, dry mouth or dry mucous membranes, or sunken soft part of the skull, fever associated with seizures, fever with rash, or in special risk children who have blood or immune disorders, or who are not having routine immunizations, any fever can be alarming. All children who have suffered from fever should not return to school or daycare until the child is free of fever for at least 24 hours. Call your pediatrician if the fever lasts for more than 2 days or getting higher, or if you are concerned. We take a pledge, we'll treat you well.